Well, this is one of the most clicked on stories on our website tonight. Starting tomorrow, applications open for frontline workers to collect so-called hero pay. Devon Rahming tells us who's eligible and how to apply.
$500 million is set to go back into the pockets of more than 600,000 frontline workers in Minnesota. It's called hero pay. And the purpose?
To recognize the service of frontline workers who put themselves at risk of contracting COVID-19 in the workplace during the peacetime emergency.
There are 15 groups that are eligible, everyone from healthcare workers and teachers to retail and restaurant workers. You'll have to prove you worked 120 hours during the peacetime emergency, were unable to telework, and worked in close proximity with people outside your household.
If you have received more than 20 weeks of unemployment insurance benefits during that peacetime emergency time frame, you would also be deemed ineligible.
Those eligible can expect to receive anywhere from $750 to $1,500.
We will know how much money people will receive after we have that ultimate pool of eligible applicants, and we can take that $500 million that's been allocated and divide it equally among all of the eligible applicants.
You will have 45 days to apply before any funds are dispersed.
This is not a first-come, first-serve application. An application on day one is just as good as an application on day 20. It doesn't matter when you apply. Everybody will be receiving their money at the same time.
And when can people expect to see money in their bank accounts?
We expect that the payments, if all goes well, will be made in early fall.
Well, the online application opens tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock and will close July 22nd. We have a link in this story on our website.